Syrian lentils with caramelized onions and pomegranate molasses, and then roasted potatoes with feta cheese and a whole bunch of herbs, kind of in a Greek style.
Old and strong, you can't stop the spirit. She goes on and on. She is like a mountain, old and strong. You can't stop the spirit. She goes on and on. She is like a mountain, old and strong. You can't stop the spirit. She goes on and on. She is like a mountain, old and strong.
On the night when he was betrayed, Jesus took bread, blessed it, broke it, and said, "This is my body, broken for you. As often as you eat of this bread, do so in remembrance of me." Here at Open Table, we pass the bread to our neighbor with the words, "This is my body. This is my body." And you can partake and pass to your neighbor.
Share it.
So this is getting shared.
So the knowing God and being known by God, and how I do that. How do I come to know God, and how do I feel like I'm being known by God?
Woman, after at the end of the day, it was really busy. It was Harvard Square. She was walking up Stowe Drive, trying to get the bus or the train or something. And she just had this look. She's an older woman. She looked really kind of like disoriented. So I stopped and I looked at her and I said, "Is everything okay?" And she goes, "I'm going to Somerville or something." So she was walking in the completely opposite direction. And so I said, "Well, why don't we go together to the direction that you need to go?" And she's like, "What? What do you mean?" I was like, "Well, I think it'd be a good idea for us to walk together. Don't you have other things to do?" "No, I really don't."
That is often like in human hands. And so the repetition of that in the text I wanted to go back to, and I came back upon, "For in God we live and move and have our being." And I realized that that's something that, it's a part of the Catholic liturgy. And so it's something that I have heard, you know, uncountless times, you know, unbelievable numbers of times, and I have never sort of known the situation, where it is situated in the text. And so it was really interesting to read that in conversation with thinking about how God is in human hands.
When people really see me, when people see me in the way that when Mel's talking about her friend who sends a package with just the right words, when people see me and see me fully and completely and decide to stick with me anyway. Those are moments in which I recognize that God is in the works and in the mix in those times. I also see God in creative moments. I see God in art and in poetry, in things that took the same creative energy that God used to make the world, that same energy harnessed again for something new and for something creative and for something that is put into being for the sake of beauty and expression.
When we come to you a thankful people with gratitude in our hearts for the ways in which you are present to us here in this moment and in each day of our lives. We are thankful that there is no place that we can go that separates us from you, no place we can go that separates us from your love. And tonight we lift up these prayers that are in our hearts. As he did with the bread before the meal, after supper, Jesus took the cup, blessing it and raising it up, saying, "This cup is the cup of the new covenant in my blood. As often as you drink of it, do so in remembrance of me, the cup of the new covenant. Amen.
Amen.